be seen. More to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in. More to find than can ever be found.
Until that little hairball showed up.
That hairball is my son, and your future king.
Oh, how could I forget?
Scott, don't turn your back on me.
Oh, no, Mufasa. Perhaps you should turn your back on me.
A challenge?
Oh, temper, temper. You can be my brother, but I took all the brains and the looks, and you took all the strength.
Oh, sire, that is why
in
every family, too, in mine actually, they always manage to ruin special occasions.
Yeah, but what am I going to do with him?
Well, he made a very handsome tulip, and just think, whenever it gets dirty, you could take him out and beat him.
Yeah, of course.
And all this will be mine?
Everything.
Wow. But what's that shouty place over there?
You must never go there, Shima. That's beyond our borders.
But I thought the Leroy King could do whatever he wants.
There's more than being king of the world, whatever you want.
Oh, there's more?
Look, Shima, everything you see, it exists in a delicate balance. As a king, you need to understand that balance and respect all the cooking. From the top of Japanese to the dance in Brazil.
Sire, hey, yes, at
Stafford House! Tazu, take Simba home.
Oh, Dad, can I come?
No, son, go home.
I never get to go anywhere.
Oh, young master, one day you will be the Leroy King. Then you can chase those many hyenas all day long. For now, let's go.
My dad just showed me the whole school and I'm gonna rule it all.
Well, forgive me for not leaving for joy. Head back, you know?
Hey, Uncle Scar, why don't you Leroy King? What would that make you?
A monkey's uncle.
You're so weird.
You have no idea. So your father showed you the whole school, didn't he?
Everything.
Yeah, but he didn't show what's on that dark place, right?
Well, he said I can't go there.
And he's absolutely right. Only the bravest lions can go there.
But I'm brave. What if you...
No, I'm sorry, Sim, but I just can't tell you.
Why not?
I'm only looking for the well-being of my favorite nephew.
Yeah, well, I'm your only nephew.
One more reason for me to be protected. The seventh floor is...
Whoa! Is there a secret seventh floor?
Oh dear, I've said too much. Promise me, you'll never visit that Eiffel place.
No problem.
And there's a good lad. Run along, have some fun, and remember, it's our little secret.
Sit still, Nala.
How much longer?
Almost done. We will take it this long if you were asking so much.
Hey, Nala. Come on, I just came across this great place.
Simba, you came off in the middle of a bed.
Time for
yours. Oh, Mom, come on, man. You're messing up my name. Okay, I'm clean.
Can we go now? Where are you going?
It better not be any place dumb.
No, it's really cool.
So, where is this really cool place?
Around the front desk.
The front desk? What's so great about the front desk besides the candy?
I will tell you when we get there.
Mom, can I go to Simba?
What do you think, sorry?
Well,
please.
It's all right with me.
Me too.
All right.
As long as Sasu goes with you.
No, not Sasu.
Okay, stay here. I clean the classroom.
Sasu, Sasu.
Come along. So where are we really going?
The secret seventh floor.
Shh,
Sasu.
That bird, your parents will be thrilled, and they will be so excited you get married and have babies.
Married? Babies?
Yes, married and lots of babies. What are you trying to say? One day you two are going to be married.
Yeah! I can't marry her, she's my best friend.
Yeah, it would be so weird.
Sorry to bust your bubble, but you have no choice. It's tradition, going back ages and ages. Like I said, you have no choice.
Well, when I'm the Leroy King, I'm gonna cancel marriage.
Not so long as I'm around.
Well, in that case, you're fired.
Oh, nice try. But the only the Leroy King can do that.
Well, he's the future king.
Yeah, and you gotta do what I tell you.
Not yet, I don't. And as you do like that, you're not going to be buried with King.
Not the way I see it.
I'm gonna be your mighty king. Enemies beware.
Well, I've never seen a king of beasts with quite so little hair.
I'm gonna be the main event, like a king was before. I'm brushing up, I'm looking down, I'm working up my
guard. The soir of an inspiring king.
Oh, I just can't wait to be king.
You have a long way to getting there faster if you think.
No one's saying do this.
No one said that.
No one's saying be there. No one's saying stop that.
What do you do?
No one's saying see here.
Now see
here. We don't run around all day.
Well, that's definitely on.
We don't do it all my way. Got a good look
down.
Got a good look right
now.
Everywhere you look,
Banana Big is scared.
It's Miss Banana Big to you.
I laugh in the face of danger.
Well, well, Bansai, look what we got here.
I don't know, Sandy, what do you think?
Future king.
And do you know why we need the king to step out of the kingdom?
You can do anything to me.
Technically, they can't. We are at their school.
But, Sasu, you told me that there are nothing but a stupid magic melee hyenas.
Hey, guardian spirit! My, look at the sun. It's time to go.
Hey, you would love it to stick around for dinner.
Dinner! Haha, dinner!
Yeah, you can have a lime around. Get it lime around.
Yeah, you can make my hot dog sandwich.
Sandwich, yeah!
Hey, why don't you pick someone of your own size?
Like you?
Simba!
Oh, look, I can fit for a meal.
Yeah!
Hi there!
Oh, we must help right now, please, please!
Did you ever come near my son again?
Oh, your son?
Your son?
Oh, did you know that?
I didn't know!
Oh, no! Eh?
Enough, enough! Asu, take me along.
Yes, I can.
Simba, I'm very disappointed in you.
I know, I'm sorry.
You liberated this bunny, and worse, you put Nile in danger.
I was just trying to be brave, like you.
I only brave when I have to be.
But you're never scared of anything.
It was today.
You were?
Yes, I thought I might lose you.
Well, I guess even kings get scared. But you know what?
What?
I think those hyenas were even scareder.
More scared, not scared. You need to listen to the teacher if not more.
What? We're bound, right?
Of course.
And we'll be always together, right?
Simba, let me tell you something that my father told me. Look at those stars. Those are our great kings from the past. So wherever you can go, remember that those kings will always be there to guide you, and so we lie.
Your father has a marvelous surprise for you.
Oh, what is it?
Well, If I tell you, it wouldn't be a surprise, right?
Well, but if you tell me, I kind of see like surprise.
Oh, such a naughty boy. Oh, I'm sorry, Steve, but I just can't tell you.
Why not?
Oh, it's a father-son thing. I'm gonna get him.
Hey, I'll go with you.
No, you stay here. You wouldn't end up in another mess like you did with the hyenas, right?
How do you know that?
Simba, everybody knows about it.
Really?
And between the two of us, you should practice your little roar.
Uncle Scar, would I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for. Mufasa's death was a terrible tragedy for everyone in Stafford House, but for me, to lose Simba was a personal loss. Now, I want you please welcome our new family members, the hyenas. And it's with the heavy heart that I proclaim myself the Leroy King.
Past behind. Look, it, bad things happen. When the road turns its back on you, you turn your back on the road.
Well, that's not what I was taught.
So maybe you need a lesson. Repeat after me. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It means no worries. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze. It means no worries for the rest of your day. It's a problem free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's the motto with you? You know, kids, this world will solve you all your problems. That's right. Take Pumbaa, for example. Why? When he was a young warthog. When I was a young warthog. Very nice. Thanks. He found his aroma like a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal. And hold the shame.
It was a shame.
Not a changing my name.
Oh, what is in the name?
And I got downhearted.
How did you feel?
Every time that I...
Hey, Pumbaa, not in front of the kids.
Right. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It makes no worries for the rest of the day. It's our problem free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Told me that the great kings of our past are up there watching over us.
Really? You mean a bunch of royal dead guys are watching over us? Who told you something like that? What way that up?
Yeah, pretty dumb, huh?
You're killing me, Simba. Simba? What's something I said?
Whatever. Let's sing.
Please, the pleasure is all mine. Whoa, time out. Let me get this straight.
what would she think about your dad?
They do?
Yes, Carl told us about the stamping.
Did he tell you? What did he tell you?
What is the marriage? You're alive and that means you're the king.
I'm not the king. Maybe I was gonna be, but that was a long time ago.
Wait a minute. You're the king and you never told us?
Look, I'm still the same guy.
But with power. Could you get excuse us for a few minutes?
Hey, whatever she has to say, she can say in front of us. Right, Simba?
Maybe you better go.
It starts. You think you know a guy?
Timon and Pumbaa. Well, you'll learn to love.
Simba, I've already missed you.
I miss you too. Hey, isn't this a great place?
Yeah, it's beautiful, but I do understand something. You've been alive all this time. Why didn't you come back to Stafford House?
Well, you know, I need to take out of time of my own. And I did, and it's great.
I need you at home.
Come on, no one needs me.
Yeah, we do. You're the king.
Nala, we've been through this. I'm not the king, Scar is.
Simba, he let the hyenas take over.
What?
There's no water, no food. If you don't do something soon, everybody will die.
I can't go back.
Why?
You wouldn't understand.
Why would I understand?
No. Forget it. It's fine. Hakuna Matata.
What?
Hakuna Matata. It's something that I learned out here. You know, sometimes bad things happen.
Simba.
And you can't do anything about it. So why worry?
Because your responsibility.
And what about you? You left.
I left to find help, and I found you. Don't you understand? You're our only hope.
Sorry.
What happened to you? You're not the same, I remember.
Yeah, you're right. I know. Now, are you satisfied?
Disappointed.
You're starting to sound like my father.
Look at least one of those.
Look, you think you can just show up and tell me how to live my life? You don't even know what I've been through.
I would if you just tell me.
Forget it.
Fine.
What would it change? What would it prove? Even though I'm not the guy I used to be. You say you will be always there for me. And you're not. And it's my fault. It's my fault. Creepy little monkey. Who are you?
The question is, who are you?
Well, I thought I knew, but now I'm not so sure.
Well, I know who you are. Come here. You are Mufasa's boy.
Hey, you knew my father?
Correction, I know your father.
Well, I hate to tell you this, but my dad died a long time ago.
Nope, wrong again, kid. He's alive, and I'll show it to you. Come on, you follow Hafiki. He knows the way.
Hey, wait!
Come on! Look here. See? I see your father.
That's not my father. That's just my reflection in the water.
No. Look harder. See? The Leroy King lives in you.
Simba.
Father?
Simba. Simba only.
No, how could I?
You have forgotten who you are, and so you have forgotten. Look inside yourself, Simba. You are more than you have become. You must take your place in the circle of life.
How can I go back? I'm not the guy I used to be.
Remember who you are. You are my son, the one true Leroy King. Remember who you are.
Dad, don't go, please. Dad, please. Dad. He's right. I gotta go back.
Hello, guys, seen Simba?
I thought he was with you.
He was, but now I can't find him. Where is he?
Oh, you won't find him here. The king has returned.
I can't believe it. He's gone back.
Who's gone back? What's happening? Who's the monkey?
Simba's gone back to challenge Scar.
Who?
Scar.
Who's got Scar?
No, it's his uncle.
The monkey's his uncle?
No. Simba's gone back to challenge his uncle to take his place.
If I don't fight for it, who will?
I will!
Yeah, well, it'll be so dangerous.
Danger? I laugh in the face of danger. Ha 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 ha.
Hey, I see nothing funny about it.
Timon, Pumba, what are you doing here?
I'm just serving a picture of Majesty. We're going to fight your uncle for this?
Yes, Timon, this is my home.
Well, if it's important for you, we are with you to the end.
Great! Now, I've got an idea. Nala, you look for the lionesses, I look for a scar. Timon and Pumbaa, you distract the hyenas.
Okay, but how are you going to do it?
I've got an idea, come on!
Oh! too. Thank you very much.